What's up, fam? It's your boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey's World. Welcome back to another crazy ass adventure. Right now, it's time for another abandoned millionaire's mansion. So, this abandoned millionaire's mansion has terrifying history. When the place was still being in use by a couple, a rich couple actually, a home invasion happened here. They wanted ransom.
Yeah, they demanded some ransom, but they didn't get it.
So, the home invaders killed them, but inside the house, since then it became abandoned actually. It has been abandoned for a very long years. But now, after being abandoned for multiple years, I think it's now for sale. At least we found some evidence that people are, or a company is busy with renovating this. It's a very beautiful, modern, abandoned millionaire's mansion, fans, with a sad history actually. A couple murdered here, so it could be haunted. I don't know, fans. We are now here at daytime, but it already looks kick-ass, right, Brian?
Yeah.
It's super big, many rooms. It's all empty, but the structure is amazing, actually. Also, a swimming pool is in the house as well. Crazy, huh? Well, they got a big ass swimming pool. It goes pretty deep as well, like you can see. But that's for later. First, the house. So smash a big ass like, and let's do this. It's pretty easy to get inside, so we're gonna start first at the kitchen. This is just actually a hallway that is actually a dead end, just a door you see. But the paint is amazing actually. I love that color. So also the doors is pretty beautiful actually. You can see they look super modern. It's a little bit dirty here, but they are busy with renovating this. The only thing that is actually left behind is this table here. And also some bowls from, I think, the workers. But look at the kitchen. Looks pretty modern. It's actually a very nice and big kitchen, actually. Most of the abandoned mansions we actually explore has a small kitchen, right?
Yeah.
You know the one we did at 3 a.m. that the door is closing by itself? It had a very small kitchen. How the heck was that sound? Where does it come from? It's actually pretty big. So there's now the living room right now. Look at the walls, fams. Also, the ceiling style is amazing. They had a very big ass living room actually. Also, this mansion has a very giant garden as well. But if this mansion was renovated, and if I had the money for it, I'd build this one for sure. What would you do? Let me know in the comments below, fams. I really appreciate it. But if you're seeing this beautiful living room, that is actually quite big, would you live here inside this one? I would. Especially that nice fireplace. Amazing. Actually, the best part of this mansion is not this, but the freaky staircase. That was random, dude. Look how beautiful this staircase is, actually. Freaking love this one. You have too hot, huh?
Where do? Where?
So this was the main entrance. They had a monitor, so they actually knew who was inside, or who actually wants to get inside. So the people who was actually ringing, they come here on the screen, you know, stuff like that. It's pretty high tech, but anti-cool talk as well, I can see. But I don't know how the home invaders actually go inside. They probably kicked the door in or something. The brutal force.
Yeah, you know what happened then? This is actually super sad what happened here actually.
Oh shit, he scared out of me, man. Creepy ass. So, big ass empty rooms, like you can see, which is sad. If this space was still filled with all the furniture, this will be literally a very kick ass, amazing exploration of the Bandit Millionaire's Mansion. But yo, only thing I can show you what is quite beautiful is actually, yeah, the structure and how this place looks from inside. Also, outside, we'll. You won't believe your eyes if you'll see this place from outside. It looks pretty big. Oh, yo, Rodney, look at this. Yo, look. Bullets. Bullet holes. Yo. See? Yo, that's crazy to see, actually. Definitely from bullets, huh? You can see it very clearly, man. It's crazy. Maybe they shot through the freaking window here? But why they will do that?
Maybe they were keeping them in the bathroom and then.
I don't know. Strange to see this actually. So a very expensive bathroom here. Also, do you think this costs a lot of money if you're seeing this wall? It's real. It's not fake, huh? I think that must be super expensive.
No, this is fake.
It's fake?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
It's wood. How about?
Yeah.
Oh man, I thought it was real.
You can hear it, it's not real.
But if this wall will be real, will it be expensive to have this?
Yeah.
How much should that cost, maybe?
I have a table, and that's real. So this big and it's almost 500 euros.
For a table like this? Imagine if you have the whole wall like this. Around 2000, more? 10,000?
Maybe 8 or 10,000, maybe more.
Damn. Look, it's actually nice to have this in gold. But it's pretty old school, look, see? Look. That's weird. Unfortunately, it isn't working anymore, so yeah. I really thought it was real, man. It looks like real, but if you're feeling behind it, it looks like, yeah, fake. It's just fake. Oh yeah. But let me know what you think of the doors. They look pretty new, untouched as well, a little bit. Maybe they put those doors here already, and maybe it's a part from of the renovation, dude. Who knows? But look, all the doors are actually new. They look new, actually. See? That's strange.
You want to take some? Right with the.
Yeah. First of all, before we go on to the first floor, I want to show the basement real quick. Because then I have to change the batteries. Because it's already flashing. And the freaky basement is quite big. But here is actually a part to store two cars, maybe more. So he had a very giant garage, underground garage actually. But should we cold open this one? Who knows? Let's find out. Nah, it's locked. Okay, it's sad. Will be nice to open it so we have some daylight. Oosh. Dude. Some bottles of water. Oh, hello there. Oh, wow. It's like a magazine here or something. Storage room. Oh! This is actually pretty expensive for PMD, dude. Brand new sacks.
PMD is not expensive.
This is expensive, dude. Or is it the other one? Ah, maybe it's this one.
You can't use these ones anymore. Only the white ones.
It's for the car, but you know that, huh?
Mm-hmm.
No, so here in Belgium we actually have some white sacks. This was before the white became white or something. And that is actually expensive. I was wrong about the PMB. This sheet is expensive. Some lights inside. What is this? Do you like it, Danny? Johnny is in the house!
No.
What? That's a lamp, but what? It's for the swimming pool, look. It says swimming pool here.
If we had two, we could mount it on the front of my car.
Dude, should that be used for underwater? Because it's for a swimming pool or something. It says, you can see. Made in USA. What? Kidding me? Okay, so it is actually a brand from the USA. Sylvania, if you know that brand, let me know. I never heard of that before, actually. What is this? Word?
I'm doing about a dream with it.
Sneeze time. I hope I can explore the whole basement before my camera shut down. I don't know what the heck it is. Some tiles maybe. Alright. You want the buck wall? You want the buck wall?
Yes.
Where the buck wall then?
Yep.
Alright.
Why didn't you tell me earlier? I just bought one yesterday.
Ah, yeah, dude, I don't know that. Here's actually some paint from Levi's Color Originals. Wall paint. Nice. Some for Benzene. Yeah, that's a nice song from Rammstein, huh? He is actually a generator, fans. Nice, huh? With a jerry can there. Look. There's actually a strange room here. I don't know. I don't feel so good here, actually. Yo. They could torture them also here in the basement because nobody was going to hurt them, maybe. And it looks like a I don't know. It looks like.
Sex engine.
No. It looks like a room for be used like this for a home invasion, maybe. They actually could, yeah, hostage them here or something. What you think? Nobody can hurt them. And see them as well. And they can escape if they close the door, so.
I think they would hear that. You still have windows.
Yeah, but. I know. It has an echo here. So. Right now it's time to go to the first floor, fams. I'm gonna show you this beautiful staircase from another point of view. Right now, before I'm gonna show you all the rooms, look at this. Looks thick ass here, right? It's like a magical staircase. And Rodrigo is going up. Going down. And going up. And now you're gonna keep going up. No, not backwards. Ah, way better going up like Savage Boy. So you can dance like Hardbass, dude?
What?
Can you dance like someone from Hardbass? DJ Billiard? Alright. It's quite difficult, huh? Dance like a Russian and Hardbass. Alright. This was actually a big ass sleeping room right now, like you can see.
Yo. There's actually quite big sleeping rooms. Crazy. This freaky sleeping room there is actually almost my freaky whole living room. It's only a bathroom, dude. It's crazy. So another sleeping room here. So, sleeping room number one, number two, number three. Yeah, this mansion has already three sleeping rooms. A stripped out bathroom, which is kind of sad. Okay. And probably another sleeping room, which is number four. Oh, what the hell is that? Stupid flies.
Check this out, dude.
This looks brand new.
I'm hungry.
You hungry?
Yes.
You want a cheeseburger?
Yes.
You know, in the front of his mansion is actually a shop. I'm gonna build a monster there right now.
Yes, yes, yes.
So here's actually a small attic, but we cannot go to the attic, unfortunately. You can? How are you gonna go in the attic, dude? Are you gonna go to the attic? Okay, me? So I don't know which room this is.
What?
So if you can't go to the attic, you have to film it, right? So I'm gonna give my camera to you then, quick. So you can show you. Yeah, so you can show the attic actually. So you're gonna do this, right? It's small. Oh, look, I have a brand new Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. And? Big? Or creepy?
Weird.
It's creepy?
No.
So you're gonna go in the attic? Wait, I'm gonna put on the light.
Alright, Mr. Rodrigo. Now Rodrigo is now in business.
You're such a random dude, you know that? You are such a creepy sometimes, man. Randomly saying, no. First showing them the attic and 360 and then, no. But you know Rodrigo already, he's a weird ass person sometimes. Actually, most of the times.
I've been very taxi compliant.
So what did you just say?
I've been very taxi compliant.
Give me a Brit and I'm happy, right? Or how we say Brit in English?
Same Brit, eh?
Ah! So you're a pussy at the moment, eh? So he literally just said, give me some pussy and I'm happy. Alright. Interesting end pool. So right now it's time to show you the swimming pool right now. Yeah, then a view from outside. That's what really blow your mind. But first, the swimming pool farms. Check this out. We start already quick and mental. But now it's time to go show it to you right now in detail. But first, those changing rooms. Nice to see changing rooms. I know which room this is. Another changing room, maybe? Well, it's a small bathroom here. Nice. Alright, so it's now time to go inside the pool. Yes, yes, yes. I'm in the pool right now, fams. And I'm wondering how deep this will be. What do you think? I think about 2 meters, probably. So I'm now standing inside the deepest pond of the swimming pool. And I'm 1 meter 83, 2 meters deep.
I think it's 2 meters deep. Such a weirdo man. So yeah, the swimming pool was like 2 meters deep because I'm already 1.83 meters, so it's a little bit bigger than me, so 2 meters or something. It's nice, huh? To have a swimming pool deep like that. Nice. Alright, so I have to climb.
I hope this is not great.
Hello everybody! Alright, now time to show you the back garden. I'm sorry for the wind noise, it's quite windy outside right now. But here's actually a lot of kruts. How do you say that?
Wheat.
Wheat, yeah indeed. A lot of wheat. Look, a view from outside. Check this, fam. This is actually a quite big mansion. Terrifying backstory, actually. So, you ready to walk through the wheat? All right. Oh, what is it? What? What is that? Oh, damn, it's gotta help me, man. Shit! Freaky ass, I thought this was an animal that would attack me, dude. Alright, I just scared it like crazy from a freaky rabbit. Yo, look! Their nest is here. See? He went here inside this nest. I saw him. Look. It's under here. The rabbit went inside there. Mm-hmm. You, I really thought you said it was a dangerous animal, man. It was a freaky rabbit. Oh, my heart was big crazy because I heard something coming close to me. But the problem was I didn't saw which animal it was actually, so. Alright. Back garden fans. More wind noise. Look. Two garages. I hope you're not gonna fly away from the wind, man. And now, the beautiful front side, fams. Isn't that crazy, huh? Quite big millionaire mansion. Oh, we are now standing in the front of it. But it's super weird that somebody actually cut the grass, you know? Oh, another one, see? There are a lot of rabbits here, man. Look, this fans. Another view. It's quite beautiful, actually. I freaking love this place. It was maybe empty, but it had something unique actually, especially the way of how it looks from inside, so it's an amazing decoration. The front gate, you know, for the cars. But not that many people knows a freaky home invasion happened here actually. How I just became abandoned, well, at least you know right now, fams, so yeah. So this was it, fams, with the beautiful mansion in the background. So if you enjoyed this exploration, smash that big ass like. I'm sorry for the wind noise. If you see more abandoned millionaire's mansion in the future like this, make sure to subscribe to my channel, enabling my YouTube channel with cages. So you're never gonna miss anything new from me. So yeah, this was very nice. It was empty, but the structure was amazing. So how much would you give this place on 10?
8.
I will have it a 7.5 because it's already damaged a little bit. But I'm gladfully they are gonna renovate it and reuse this beautiful mansion again and not gonna demolish it, fams. So yeah, it's a boy Jefferson shift. Jeff did this world. I was here with Enrico. Now we are out of here right now. Peace! We'll be right back.